14 runners in the gates. They are off for the running of the Royal Western India Turf Club. Nice bunch at the early start as they travel towards the first 100 metres. Daring Prince takes it up by about half a length in front of Scaffenberg in second as they race away towards the 1,000 metre marker. Right towards rail side comes the next is Donabella, being joined on the outside by Musterion on the trot. Naughty O comes the next. Behind them will be Darasani. Karadenis is holding the fence, who's trailing about one off the fence and making a forward move. Another Rainbow, a fair peak. Comes the next. They have been followed another three-quarter lengths behind by Indian Democrat as they're heading towards the 700-meter marker. Lagapus is tailing the field. Back to the leader. They approach the 700-meter marker and it's Not York on the far side. Scaffenberg, Daring Prince. These three are in a line as they begin to negotiate the bend and straighten up for the final run. And on the trot, Donabella is not far behind in striking position as they begin to negotiate the bend and straighten up for the final run. And another Rainbow being joined towards the rails by Musterion as they enter the final run. And inside the final 350 meters, Scaffenberg still has the lead about a length in front as they enter the final 250 meters from Naughty York, and Musterion shoots through to take it up, and it's going to be Musterion down the center by about half, three quarters in front of on the trot. Scaffenberg, Karadenis, they're all flashing onto the scene. Behind them will be the other runners of Darasini, but Musterion from Karadenis. Musterion holds on to win the Royal Western India Turf Club Cup from Karadenis, finishing on second. Behind them will be the other runners of another Rainbow. Then comes Armin, followed by Darasini, Indian Democrat, FRP. The one ahead was on the trot. Then comes the other runners of Lagapas. They have been followed by Donabella. And ending up last was Daring Prince.
Your attention, please. The third favorite for the fifth race is horse number 6, On the Trot.